بلادي عاش اتحاد إماراتنا عشت لشعب دينه الإسلام هديه القرآن حصنتك بسم الله يا وطن
بلادي 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 حماك الإله سرور السماء قد سنى أن نبني
نعمل نخلص نعمل نخلص مهما عشنا نخلص دام الأمان عاش العلم يا إماراتنا رمز العروبة كلنا نفديك بالدماء نرويك نفديك بالأرواح يا وطن
أعزائي المشاهدين كما عودناكم في برنامجكم الأسبوعي برنامج إماراتي أن نستضيف لكم خيرة من دولة الإمارات العربية المتحدة ولهذا الأسبوع قصة نجاح أتتنا من الهند السيد محمد أصغر المدير التنفيذي لشركة ووتر سيل إنستلوشن في إمارة الشارقة Good afternoon Mr. محمد أصغر
Good afternoon and السلام عليكم
وعليكم السلام At the first we would like to share for you رمضان كريم and we would like to know who is محمد أصغر
Ramadan Kareem. Well, who is Muhammad Asghar? It's a long story and difficult question sometimes. Yeah, Muhammad Asghar who want to be build something, build the life and searching the right place, look around, travel around and find this place which is the right place for the dreams of Muhammad Asghar. Mm-hmm. And the dream I shared with the others, and we can't now, I can't say now, me, but now the dream is over. We have the people in this amazing place, United Arab Emirates. For last 24 years, I mean, I landed here for April 20, 1997. After a year and a half, two, there is other joined, and they're still working with us. They all are We dreamed together and they are also part of this this wonderful dream and actually not our dream, it's become reality. We are working as a, I can say, as a one of the leading and by volume number one waterproofing company, specialized contractor in the United Arab Emirates. Not only we can say that now United Arab Emirates, we are also having now projects by nearby. We started project and very successfully completed projects in Oman and even the Karachi, Pakistan also. There was the landmark projects. We finished one of the biggest building in that area, that city, Karachi, we finished. So also we are part of almost all the mega projects. We are very proud to be the picture which I have seen for last 20 years, the progress and amazing progress, the most unique progress in the world. We are proudly part of, somewhere we are part of that.
MashaAllah. Mr. Muhammad, to be in this success, I'm sure your backbone it was very strong and you are selecting them in very high procedure. Can we know how you select your employees to give that much good quality of service?
Actually, when you select employee, that is honestly is important, but not as important. To keep the employees is more important. And to keep the employee more important is that what is your practical approach? I consider the client doesn't come first. Everyone say the customer first, the client first. I say client doesn't come first. The employee come first. If you take care of your employee will take care of your client. And if you follow this rule, the rest is so easy. Honestly, many of our leading and senior employees, our customer thinking they are owner or they are either owner or either they are the partner. So this is the secret of keeping the employees.
Nice.
And to keep them happy, or we can say that satisfy, they can see that some future, so they will be part of your future. There are employees they've given their more than 20 years their life to this company.
Awesome.
I mean, the most active part of their life they've given this one. And this is the key of success of WaterSim.
Mr. Muhammad, your company, one of, as you mentioned, one of the top company or the top company in United Arab of Emirates,
yes,
in your field. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid, he mentioned in my vision book, we have always to be number one. It is not easy to reach to high level, but to continue that the hard things. Can we know from when you start to until today, how you continue and you are growing more and more?
His Highness Mohammed bin Rashid in the book said many other things.
Yes.
I remember the biggest risk in the life not to take the risk.
Right.
We, you know that I always, everyone remember the number one. Never people remember in the race also who is number two and number three. We always think when we go and consider that what you can do more than your competitor. Because I consider in United Arab Emirates, not a place for performance B people. I'm not talking about C or D. United Arab Emirates is belong to performance A people.
Right.
We have to give our performance A. Then only you can reach like number one. As I claim, as best of my knowledge, we are by volume number one waterproofing company and the specialized contractor in the UAE. To reach this milestone, really need to work something more than extra. And all those people, and there are very inspiring stories also we are reading, the people, the seniors than us also, the people are even, I was just reading the people in 98 years, 95 years, it's still coming from India. These are very inspiring stories and inspire us. Also the people and our leadership here, they are create the opportunity and set some example how to lead. And honestly, these are very inspiring and encourage us. And there is no bureaucratic or red tape. We never familiar for these kind of the terminology here.
Right.
You can run as fast as you run. You can work as much you work. Nobody will ask you, nobody will stop you. And this is very, very exclusive and unique. We are not familiar with other country, even not my own native country. You can't even dream the way we are have the opportunity.
Here also the challenge, you know, it's make you more hard work. Because you
yeah.
have other many
Nothing
challenge,
is,
you know,
as a law of nature.
In the other partner, we can say, you need to be always the top.
I mean, by law of nature, nothing is granted. When these kind of the plus point, the from the whole world, the people are trying to try their luck. So we have to work on that level to beat the normal. As I said, that we have to be more than extraordinary. So yes, this is not granted. So we work, it's not very simple words is work hard, no. We have to work more, we have to be working hours. honestly, when our competitor are taking rest, we work. Which create actually in inside us is when we compete sometime. Recently, we compete for, I was giving one example. There was a very, very specialized coating for one of the biggest Getz Pharma facilities in Karachi. There was a very special coating and no one was able to apply there. When the way we entered the first day, they say that our workers, they reached there, even their worker from South Asia, our people from also from the Asians, our supervisory staff. But this place, what the professional looked them, what is the body language they got, they immediately, we just applying the mock-up, they approved us and they know that we will be very successful. So this kind of the culture, this kind of the professionalism is have been creating. For example, we are doing in the construction side, where there is an amazing safety standard which we need to follow. And that is, this has now become part of our life.
Right.
So become, we can compete. We are very ambitious actually now to start our branch, other GCC countries. Unfortunately, because of the pandemic, we did not wait for the pandemic, but we can't travel. I have the multiple visa for Saudi Arabia, yes, and we are about to have appointment also for a project. So now, real use of Dubai is not for the local business. We can be a amazing service hub without any substitute.
Wow. Mr. Muhammad, to build a strong relation with our partner, to be in this level, to see, mashallah, you are very success, it was not easy. One of our success part after sales is how we support our customer, how we support our partner, how we answer their call. This is one of our success also. Can we know more how we support it?
Actually, you are absolutely right. Doesn't matter what we are claiming.
Right.
The best judge not about us, not we are, our customer. The strength of our company, we have the repeat customer. And the reason of the repeat customer, we listen to them. We issue, for example, warranties. The people here don't take the serious warranty. We spend sometimes millions of dirham against our warranties. And this is the reason that we are having a repeat customer. Our 90% customers and the clients are our repeat clients.
Mm-hmm.
And this is only happen when, you know that, for example, one of our activities is a waterproofing. This is zero tolerance. If you make on the roof, either it's a leak or either there is no leak. So if there is a leak, that is 100% fail. But if there is no leak, 100% pass. There is no middle of that. Behind me, there is a wall. A wall, there is a paint. There is a coating. Okay, there is a good. There is a very good.
There are many things.
There is a many thing, and there is a tolerance level. Yes. There is a zero tolerance level in our activities. So when we do our activities, after that, we receive their call and we available to them. And we attend their calls all the time. And this is actually, we consider that our number one reason of our success. Or I can say that some of the very primary reason of our success. To after doing the job and get the money and your client have a complaint, we must go and we must attend the call and we must spend money from us if there is any problem for our warranty periods.
That's I understand you have a team to answer and to find a solution for your customer.
This cannot be done without team. Absolutely no chance. We have amazing dedicated team, the serious people. Again, I just said that they are everyone, our people are, the strength of our company is our people. And we are having amazing different nationalities.
I think
almost 18 or 19 nationalities.
Wow,
I mean, you can consider some very, very rare nationalities, Serbia, Korea, Vietnam, this kind of the some very different nationality, very unique to be, very less, but they are all part of our team and very successful. So Asia, Europe, America, Canada, Africa, Egypt, Jordan, Syria, Lebanon, and of course we are having Emirati. They are all our family, and they are part of our group.
Mr. Muhammad, when I reached your office, mashallah, I saw, and always I say mashallah, I saw a lot of certificates and awards in your office and in your company. I'm sure it was not easy also to get these awards and certificates. And I saw many brands also you work with.
Honestly, these are only 50%. We can't.
Not only that one, even when I'm entrance, you know, a lot
of we can't have all. There is no space. We
are and I saw also many brands you work with. Can we know how you got that brand? And can we, I know how you got the certificate and awards for many projects you've done?
Yeah, actually, many brands, many certificates, and we can say that some. I will give the example. I will tell for our supplier. There are certificates for BSF. We are the number one by volume their customer, which also reflect our size, BSF Kanu, and show our professionalism also. For example, this is we were the part of FM Expo, and the part is I can read the words also, which shows that our, I mean, not we are saying, the people, they say that best marketing campaign at Expo, and this is only one word, the best marketing September, the before the pandemic we got. September 2019 award for best marketing campaign at Expo 2019. This is the facilities management solution, that is the FM Expo in the World Trade Center. It's a very regional and the local very famous FM Expo. It's held every year.
Great. With Corona, COVID-19, I'm sure you update or you try to update your company strategy. Many companies they close, many companies they move, many companies they stop their project. Can we know in what are sale what you update?
We first I will tell you statistics, then I will go back.
Sure.
So the second last part I will tell you first, and the first
Take
part
I
will tell you. We are having by volume more business in 2020 as compared to 2019.
MashaAllah. We say Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. And we are having 4.5% more profit in 2020 as compared to 2019.
Great.
So these are the statistics. Now, again we inspired from the, when the whole world was suffering and they were scared people, they were thinking, okay, now leave it, everything after the pandemic. The average people was thinking, okay, this is the time to survive. But there were some people, they were thinking, like also the UAE as a country, thinking how to create the opportunity, even this horrible disastrous, where the whole humanity is suffering. We are having now in the UAE, in Abu Dhabi area, there is a Sinopharm with the collaboration. We are making the plant is 70% completed. For the vaccine, Sinopharm. We sit on April and we say, what we do? So everyone is thinking, okay, leave it everything after Corona, we will see all this disastrous. And the people are thinking how to survive. We say, let's think how to benefit of this. So everyone is thinking, we know what is everyone thinking, but the other people don't know what we are thinking. We took the opportunity, we hired the people. When the people were firing, we were hiring. I think for last 5-6 years, the maximum hiring is in Water Seal, our group is 2020.
Wow.
which give us the chance before the other people would start thinking about the work, and they used to with this horrible pandemic disease in the world. In the UAE also, our competitor, we are already reached on some level, and we open our new divisions on this period, structural strengthening, and more strongly we focus on the re-roofing and geolining and the water sealed interior. And now these our division are very successfully working, because there was a space created and we filled that space because of it, and that was the collective decision. So before this pandemic periods, we actually had up our primary approach how to take the benefit of this horrible situation. This is the reason, that this is our approach.
Can we know what you are expecting from Expo 2020?
First of all, we are part of Expo 2020, many landmark pavilion and the projects we did successfully, and still at the moment we are, till today we are working there. So we are proudly part of this. The people always confuse, I'm a businessman, I'm civil engineer also, and part of the construction. There is no doubt the Expo 2020 is a game changer and will be the game changer. There is a 25 million people will be visit here. If let's say 1% will be think, because everyone come here to live and to work or to buy the property. So 100 more than that for units. So there is, no more than that, I think. 2.5, okay, let's go over that. Let's say that,
million.
Yes, if we will go for a 1% also, it's a massive in terms of the units. The people are thinking oversupply. We consider that there will be shortage of the residential and the commercial units.
And also don't forget the vision of Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid 2040.
This is, and because this is the part of that, yes. That is the vision, amazing His Highness Mohammed bin Rashid, and that actually, this give us the great, we believe on this vision, and this is very important. I mean, we don't find any place in the world where on the business community, residents, employees, they all believe, and actually, this make the real key success, that because what is the vision of His Highness Mohammed bin Rashid, that we are on the same page. And when we are on the same page, so he's not alone. We are all are thinking on the same way and actually working on the same approach. So this will be lead. This is just a beginning for Expo 2020. To that vision of 2040. Create the opportunities, start creating the opportunity. There is a more job, that means there is a more people. Then the more people, that this means that you need a more residential unit also.
Right.
and go on. So it's a very strongly linked. And also the Expo 2020, you have 6 months after that also, you can, these are reusable.
Right.
No country can take this. It's not a portable structure. No. So that will be the amazing city, actually. I was be there. It's amazing city.
MashaAllah. Mr. Muhammad Asghar, as a successful businessman, today we would like to have advice from you for who interest to invest in this peaceful country.
Who interested?
To invest or to investment in this
country. I believe that, this is first, the most safest country in the world. There is no doubt about peace. Alhamdulillah. And we are so blessed. And everyone, honestly, I talk to everyone, and everyone feel we are so blessed, especially on this pandemic, we are and living in this country. Now, in terms of investment, I like to tell, there is, it's a, everyone actually want to be here.
They have a dream.
They have the dream.
Yeah.
But there are challenges. The dream can be only wish. without plan. But if you have the plan and if you have the proper execution, then you can convert that dream into the goals. Otherwise, that dream only can be wish if you don't have the proper plan and the proper execution as per your plan.
Right.
Otherwise, the wish is, and everyone dream to become here and do their business. And recently, especially when it's a very primary shift on to the approach of the manufacturing. Recently, there is a Emirates Development Bank. Mm-hmm. Their approach for last September to promote the manufacturing in Emirat, that will be the major things. That means we will be the self-reliance on the future. And manufacturing and agriculture, if we will have here, and this prove on this pandemic that how successful and survive those countries, they are having a self-dependence. So I think this was one of the long pending decision which is now started, that there is a huge support and finance to the manufacturing sector from the governments. And all the business communities are very excited, and we are also started and for our own construction chemical units, and now we are getting hopefully we'll get support from in this regard also.
Inshallah. Support. Can we know who's your backbone and who support you always? And what you will say for these people who support you? I mean, like from the family or the team who work with you?
I think there is, I must say that my strength is honestly my family. The first support, the main, you know that we are the family people. You can't be focused without the family, family back.
Back support.
Yes. I have the wonderful wife and the kids. Now they all, three kids, they are, one is a mechanical and they already joined for the different unit of our company.
MashaAllah.
One is, even we are all family. My daughter, the youngest one, she born here also. And now she got recently final her education from, and my two sons, a mechanical engineer and one is the civil engineer.
You not look so that are, old.
So next generation is already started.
Inshallah, you not look that old really.
No, don't see like this. I got married early also.
MashaAllah. And what you will say for those people who support you?
Then this is the family. The rest is that actually the major support for honestly our employees. I be so blessed that there is a, and this is really as I can compare as our competitor. And the people of the last 20-24 years on here. So we are having a relation more than employee or employer. We don't consider it. We can say I don't receive that kind of the respect and the words. Like we are like a friends because we are young together and we get older together also. So the second is employee. Of course, there is a great blessing of my parents, their support. So they contributed other than the country environment which is actually created the opportunity. So these all support is contributed to make this company on the world map. By the way, in our industry, the whole world player, they know our company.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, United Arab of Emirates, one, as you mentioned before, one of the best country from the safety and security,
yes,
which help, yes, us to grow in our business. Our leaders, they prepare for us also the smart government, which make the rule more clear and also save our time. Today, if you have a message also to the leaders of this nation, what you will say?
Well, we are so blessed to have this leadership. One time I remember Nelson Mandela said, if there is a, you want to see the, what is a democracy? Democracy is the, we use the word welfare of the state. If you want to see the welfare of state, the world best democracy is here.
Right.
Because the world best welfare is here. The blessing is us that we have this leadership, and we consider that because of this, we consider this is like our home. I mean, you can consider my next generation is also part of this country, and they started, and they are part of future of this country. When they started their professional career here, this means they dedicated their future to this country. Even they are having a dual nationality, they have the Canadian nationality also, but they choose the country of United Arab Emirates for their professional life. So this shows the trust. Only we are having a great blessing, and we are so blessed. Such amazing leadership. First of all, the founder, Sheikh Zayed, His Highness Sheikh Zayed, God give him Jannah. That's amazing. And then there is a present leader, His Highness Sheikh Khalifa, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed, and Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid. I mean, Sheikh again, Sultan, I say that Sheikh Sultan here in charge, we are having so much, even part of those, and the great support where give us the water seal is actually on the Emirates of Sharjah. This all give us the great support, and because of their leadership and their vision, these all business activities are growing so amazingly. And this vision will this continue. We will be the this country will be the best country in this region. Far more growth has come what we are considering now.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you, Mr. Muhammad Zaghar, for your time to be with Emirati program. We are very proud to meet you today, and inshallah you will be more success, and we watch for you all the best. Have a good time, and inshallah see you in next successful story.
Thank you very much.
Shukran.
Thank you very much. Shukran.